Two young boys kidnapped from their home planet, whisked a million light years away to a burned out world where mankind no longer exists, forced to fight prehistoric monsters like the world has never seen before. A prehistoric world where humankind is just a memory and robots rule the planet. They became a myth, a legend of survival and death. They became the Warlords of Mars. Max and Tony Ray in their newest adventure, coming soon, rated V for violence and potty language.